This is my ElevenLabs Scribe review. What is Scribe? Scribe is a speech-to-text, or more or less an audio and video transcription feature that has been introduced in ElevenLabs. Now, the folks at ElevenLabs are claiming that it achieves industry-leading transcription accuracy in 99 languages. Now, it features character-level timestamps, speaker diarization, and audio event tagging, all delivered in a structured API response for seamless integration. Now, more or less, you can also put it in your own applications and so on and so forth. Now, if we scroll down slightly, there's obviously the option to upload a file. But if you don't have an account with ElevenLabs, kindly use the link in the description below to sign up and try it out. It's free to use until the 9th of April, 2025. Depending on when you'll be watching this video, if it's a later date, maybe the free period will be over. Now, if I scroll down slightly, every word perfectly captured. Scribe listens to every nuance, capturing each word with unmatched precision, delivering audio transcription in 99 languages with character-level timestamps, speaker diarization. It returns structured results for seamless integration. So, I'll just scroll down slightly because probably what you might need is kinda to know, there's some benchmarks here that you can kinda see of how it compares. From my reading, I've seen that they're going toe-to-toe or even better than Gemini and OpenAI's speech-to-text features. So they've been benchmarked against other ASR models. Scribe delivers over 98% transcription accuracy in major languages while dramatically reducing errors in traditional underserved ones such as Serbian, Cantonese, and Malayalam. Kind of language to say. So AI speech to text transcription in 99 languages. It's just select the language. So we've got a ton of them, and I'm going to be testing out a Swahili option here. And because in Kenya we do speak in Kiswahili, so I'll test out an audio record and test it out and see how it works. So 99 languages supported. So, and you can see excellent accuracy, less than 5% word error rate. So you can see for all these languages, excellent accuracy, high accuracy, that is more than 5 and less than 10% word error accuracy, Bengali and so on and so forth, good, more than 10%, but less than 25 word error rate, Afrikaans and so on and so forth. So even Swahili is here, moderate. You can see all the languages here. We can go here, and I've actually seen one language from Kenya, the Luo language is right there. So it has some moderate kind of word error rate. So I'd like to see how it works on this, but what is speech to text and how does it work? So this is super simple. It's a technology that converts spoken language into written text using automatic speech recognition. So obviously you can see you can use it for audio text transcription for podcasts, meetings and interviews, captions and subtitles in video content, voice to text software for hands-free typing and accessibility tools. And then ElevenLabs ASR offers fast, reliable and highly accurate speech to text conversion for multiple languages and accents. How do you transcribe? Obviously you sign up, create an account, and then you have your audio ready. You upload the video or audio to ElevenLabs ASR. Speech recognition technology processes the audio, transcripts are generated automatically with timestamps. You download the text or export the subtitles for editing. And then you can see the speech, ElevenLabs support real-time speech-to-text conversion. At the moment, no they don't, but it's going to be released soon. And how much does Scribe cost? $0.4 per hour of transcribed audio, falling well below this at scale with enterprise plans. Now, because this is a review, that's just the overview of that. Let's say we go start transcribing, and because I'm already signed in, I should be signed in here. I'll just going to come into my studio here, and from this left side, just click on speech to text. So I've already worked on a couple of files here, But to transcribe, just click on transcribe files. And from here, the new dialog box is going to allow you to click to upload or drag and drop. And you can see there's a limit of about 1000 MB each for each file. And I do believe if it's in terms of length, a 2 hour length of the audio is also the limit. Now, I'm just going to get a file. And from this particular file, let's say we go with this one. I've not tried to use this. Just drag and drop it there. It's going to show you how long it is and the size in terms of MB, and you can play it or delete it. The primary language, you can just leave it for 11 labs to guess. You can set the max speakers if you know them, and tagging audio events such as laughter and footsteps will appear in the transcript. Now, I'll click on upload files. And there we go. Now it's going to begin processing right here. And we're almost now getting to the proper section of this review, because I do feel there are things they need to do because the speech to text is really, really good. The accuracy is good. English is not a first language to me, but there are some things they need to do. So it's done. I'll just double click on it and it's going to open up. It shows you how long it took for that 5-minute, 51-second clip. It took 31 seconds. So you're going to see the title. You can move this particular, because it's a video, you can move it around, put it where you want it. The speaker, and you can say, for example, this is David speaking here. Just close out. And let's play a little bit and just try to see the first section here. Want to keep your PDF file safe from copying, editing, or printing without the need for expensive softwares like Adobe Acrobat Pro? Stick around, I'll show you how to do it for free in just a few simple steps. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I do believe it looks really good. The transcription looks good and everything. My issue now arises. You cannot edit the text right inside here. You cannot edit, but you can click on it to navigate where you want to navigate. Now, the folks at 11 Labs, kindly just allow us to kind of edit it here, make some paragraphs based on the way we feel we'd like to see it. Just be able to edit, remove some words, change some words, give us an editing feature right inside here. That would really be a game changer. Now, as for the export options, if I click on export, it would be awesome. For example, SRT subtitles. It would be awesome to be able to configure how many lines do I want the SRT subtitles to have? How many characters per line do I want? For example, if I want 37 characters per line, then let me have, like, instead of when I click on this, it's going to download. If I click on it, it's just going to download the SRT file and you can see it here. But sometimes some of these subtitles are too long, and that can cause a lot of strain to the eyes and so on and so forth. So if possible, it would be important to be able to kinda specify how many characters per line do I need for this particular subtitle? How many lines? Is it one line? Is it two lines? That would be highly welcome. But more or less, the editing features are missing here. Now, for example, if I also want to export with like 1 minute timestamps of whatever was said, or maybe even if I had an audio with different speakers, if I wanted to export with the speakers, more or less timestamps, if I go to export and let's say you go with text, it should be awesome to have like time stamping features. If I go to doc, for example, I should be able to kind of have that same right there. But you can see from here, it gives you only that to the end. And that is why I'm saying it would be awesome to be able to edit, because for example, I can clean up all this right inside 11 Labs Scribe feature page. That would be really, really awesome. But my final verdict, other than we don't have the editing functionality inside here, the transcripts are super, super accurate. The accuracy is unmatched. So I've tried a ton of them. I've tried Whisper, I've tried Descript, I've tried a ton of free, paid, and so on and so forth. But this is a game changer. Keep it up, 11 Labs. And that is my 11 Labs Scribe review, speech to text technology from 11 Labs that you can use to automatically transcribe your audio and video files into transcripts or subtitles. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.